And talking about social media, you deleted some posts.
Yes. Well, actually, I wanted a fresh start to my Instagram account, but I realized that by removing all of my previous posts, it just takes away from who I was and the career I've built so far. But then after like a week or two, I brought everything back. I realized that I want people, when they visit my Instagram account, to realize how hard I worked for everything I have now.
And a lot of people also would notice na hindi ka madalas mag-post tungkol sa mga personal na bagay.
Yes.
Why is this so?
When I would start getting a lot of negative comments on my personal posts, I guess it became easier for me to accept negative comments about my work, my profession, anything work-related.
But not.
Because, like I said, I take it as constructive criticism. If it's attacking someone I love, before, like, it's like I couldn't take it and I'd rather not see it, so I wouldn't post as much anymore.
Dahilan. There was this post of Julia, your friend, no?
Yes.
Who said you need to stop? Was that you?
I said that.
I mean, ano nga ang kwento?
It was a picture of her in a swimsuit. She's so beautiful. Oh my God. She was so mesmerizing in all of her photos.
Okay.
I told her, you need to stop before somebody gets a heart attack, because I was looking at all of them and I was like, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. But like in a teasing way. I didn't mean for her to stop, because of course we
That's
want more content. Photos of her.
At so, nakisali pa si Janela.
Yeah. Because Julia replied to my comment and she's like, you need to stop with your face and everything like that. So Janela was like, you two need to stop. You guys break everybody in this country's heart.
You guys are friends.
Yeah, we're all very close friends.
You're very close friends.
I would say that they're closer than I am with them, because they get to spend more time with each other.
Mm-hmm.
Like Julia goes to Janela's house a lot. I've been there 2 times,
palang,
because I'm always busy and it's my schedule has never like hindi nagkataon na pareho kami ng schedule.
Hindi kayo nagkakatagpo ng schedule.
Yes.
But when you girls are together, what do you do? Ano mga pinag-uusapan ninyo?
Actually,
do you talk about boys?
Yeah. Yeah, we do. Like, okay, so Julia will tell me something about Joshua.
Okay.
It's a struggle for her also na sobrang conservative si Joshua sa damit niya. And
totoo
she asked
yun.
Me...
We talked about it.
She asked me, does Ken have that problem too? Is he conservative with you? So I'm like, yes, he's like that also. But I think it should be
asking
like that.
Asking you about Ken.
Yeah,
if he is normal.
He
is as conservative
as Joshua. Yeah, I think it would be normal for any guy to be protective over someone they care about, because that just shows that they love or they care about that person.
That's right.
And I was like, yes, he is conservative, but I don't think he is as conservative as Joshua, because Ken gives me the freedom naman to wear what I want.
Up next, Tonight with Boy Abunda.